Sometimes we use external fixation, pins in the bone and metal bars to stabilize the fracture. Outside stability can actually lead to healing inside.